Welcome back, everyone. Today we learn about factors affecting enzyme activity. First, we will look at temperature versus rate of enzyme-catalyzed reaction. Let's take a look at this graph. At low temperatures, the rate of reaction is low as enzymes are at their inactive state. The kinetic energy is low and the frequency of successful collision between enzyme and substrate to form enzyme-substrate complex, leading to low rate of reaction. As temperature increases, both enzymes and substrate gain kinetic energy. The frequency of successful collision between enzyme and substrate increases and more enzyme-substrate complexes are formed, increasing rate of reaction. For every 10 degrees Celsius rise in temperature, rate of reaction is doubled until optimum temperature is reached. At optimum temperature, reaction rate is the highest as frequency of successful collision between enzyme and substrate to form enzyme-substrate complex is at the highest. Beyond the optimum temperature, enzyme denatures and reaction rate decreases as substrate is no longer complementary to enzyme. Second, we will look at pH versus rate of enzyme-catalyzed reaction. Different enzymes have different optimum pH. At optimum pH, the reaction rate will be at its highest. As the pH increases or decreases from its optimum, the rate of reaction decreases due to denaturation of the enzyme. pH can alter how the enzyme folds, thus altering the shape of the active site, which in turn affects the formation of enzyme-substrate complexes. If the change in pH is small, the denaturation of the enzyme can be reversed. That's all for today. Thank you for the effort to learn with me. Stay tuned for more interesting lessons. See you next time. Bye-bye.